when Bob said earlier that being an advocate isn't something you do, it's something that you are, I think the analogy applies directly to arts education. We use a separate phrase for it, but this isn't about education plus the arts. The conviction behind this entire enterprise is that the arts help to provide the qualities and dynamics and experiences which we want education as a whole to provide. They're part of the essential mix of education if we're to get it right for our children. There are very few reports out there trying to persuade people that mathematics and physics are important. But in every conversation about the arts, you always have to start off by saying why they matter. And I hope we're going to reach the point before too long where we don't have to keep saying why they matter. We talk about what we can do to make the provision for them even better than it is now. I think we have a dual agenda here. One is, collectively, all of us have to think bravely and adventurously about the sorts of schools we need now to do justice to our children's talents, to the great diversity of their capacities, but which also engage them properly in the world around them and prepare them in the right way to be productive members of that world around them. And many of the inherent assumptions and practices in our current systems, because we've become so used to them, are simply not fit for purpose now. None of this can happen overnight, but it can happen over time if we set our course properly and understand the process of change in the right way. It's a double agenda. It's to look at an education system which speaks to the nature of our children and which then also looks at the world and how they can connect into it. And if we get the culture of learning right, then all the results we're so concerned about will take care of themselves. And that's, I think, the great historic challenge we face now. Not to reinstate the arts at the margins of education, but to see them as one of the nutrients in a vibrant culture of learning in all of our schools.
For more about Arts Ed Summit 2017, and to watch Sir Ken Robinson's complete keynote address, visit artsednj.org.